Bismillah Rahman Rahim. I'm Dr. Muhammad Mehtab Alam, and I'm discussing about ethical models of doctor-patient relationship. So the learning outcomes of this lecture is demonstrate ethical concern over doctor-patient relationship, memorize factor responsible for person's autonomy, categorize four types of model, that is paternalistic model, informative model, interpretive model, and deliberative models. Illustrate concept of difficult cases for doctors and understand the conflicting issues under ethical doctor-patient relationship. So ethical concern over doctor-patient relationship. Autonomy and patient choice. Patient right versus patient interest. Integrity of the medical profession and shared decision-making in medical intervention. This is ethical concern over doctor-patient relationship, the 4 points. What constitutes a person's autonomy? Three concepts of autonomy: freedom of thought, freedom of will, and freedom of action. These three freedoms constitute the person's autonomy. Principle of medical ethics: respect for patient autonomy, then beneficence, non-maleficence, and justice. Autonomy and patient right. Which of the following are derived from the value of patient autonomy? Right to treatment, right to information, right to choice, right to privacy, and right to complain. Conflicting values. Paternalism. The doctor should act in a way that protect or advances the patient best interest even if it is against the patient will. And patient autonomy. The doctor should help the patient to make real choice and provide intervention under the constraint of informed consent and confidentiality. Difficult cases for doctor. Some examples like active and passive euthanasia, right to refuse treatments, DNS, do not resuscitate, order, abortion, and experimental risky interventions. Ethical model at a glance, like paternalistic model, informative model, interpretive model, and deliberative models. All these models we will discuss one by one in the next lecture.